temporary magnet is a magnet that exists only while it's touching another magnet. So for example, if I bring a magnet over these paper clips, the paper clips become magnets. And you can see this paper clip is attracting that one through magnetic force. The further away from the magnet they get, the weaker they are. So that second paper clip can't pick up another one.